Here's a 1970 to 72 Cutlass door, bead blasted, rust free, no bondo, nice straight door. It's got some flaws, some dings and flaws in it, but man, you can't find these anywhere. And here's the 70 to 72 Cutlass door up front. It has some dings and some flaws, no doubt. And here's a close-up of this jam. This is bead blasted, rust-free. We got some primer filler down here to fill the imperfections. This is super nice driver's door.